The second case is equal roots. Equal roots. This one is of the form we have your S and Y axis, and then maybe the curve comes and go, touching it at one point. So here we talk about equal roots, or it comes like this. Then the curve is touching it at one point. In this case, we talk about equal roots. Because the value of S is just one point, and the solution of a quadratic equation are two values. The values of S are two. So even if they are equal, we usually say that the solution at the point S occurs twice. Thus, for equal roots, the discriminant B will be equal to zero. That is, our B squared minus 4AC is equal to zero. Or B squared is equal to 4AC. This gives you the equal roots.